Grabe ang kilig ni Paolo Avellino nang mabanggit ang pangalan at kinamusta sa kanya si Kim Chu. Narito at panoorin.
Thank you.
And we're happy to welcome you into the fold.
Thank you.
And we're happy to be our bagong brand ambassador
ng Wheeltech. Of course, it's very happy and honor that Wheeltech finally chose me as their brand ambassador.
Matagal
mo na makinahantay. Matagal ko na nanginahantay talaga dahil kung naman ang hilig natin talaga ay nasa isa mga hilig natin ay nasa motorbikes. And actually, nag-start talaga ako customer ako ng Wheeltech. May binili akong sports bike sa kanila. At ayun na nga, ngayon, hopefully hindi ko nabili ng sports bike. Hopefully, mahirap na sa
akin. How many motorcycles do you have at home?
Right now, I just have one. It's my daily motorcycle. I ride every day going to the gym and going back.
Really?
Rider
na
talaga.
Yes.
Ano yung pangarap mong ride?
Of course, Philippine Loop. That's why nung nalaman ko kay Sir Roscoe na Philippine Loops na nilagab and some other people from Wheeltech, naingit ako, especially the videos. Na-imagine ko na kung paano yung duta, kung paano yung logistics, kung paano ko siya skip yung buong trip na yan, kung makasama.
At inggit no more dahil malamang kasama ka sa mga Luzuta, right?
Sana isama ko.
Buti may time ka. Hindi pala ka napagsasama yun. Taping, tapos
pag-de-date, tapos... Gagawan natin ang time program. Siyempre, kailangan natin lagi ng fruitfulness ko. Parang pag-ride sa akin ang fruitfulness.
Pero ito nga, tinatanong namin kasi kanila si lahat ng mga nakasama namin dito. Kamusta naman si Kim?
Ayan na. Kukunin niyo pa ng gabi.
Teka, kung saan puso mo?
Sakto. Uy, no, may kinis ako. Gusto na agawa dami sa katuli.
Ang prompt.
But yes, I want to take this opportunity again to thank the Wheeltech Group of Companies. I'm very happy and honored and proud to be your brand ambassador. I've known Sir Roscoe for a while and from the time when I met him until now, hindi pa rin siya nagbabago. Mabait pa rin siya. Minsan nagtataka na ako kung bakit sobrang mabait talaga ni Sir Roscoe. Parang too good to be true, but it's true.
Yeah. Okay, it's been 50 years. We're celebrating the golden anniversary right here, and we're definitely happy to have you on board. Anong pangarap mo with this family in the year to come?
Well, of course, I think next milestone, 100 years. More than 100 years. Syempre, ang pangarap ko for Wheeltech, like 1,000
years to go.
Yeah, 1,000 branches.
Branches, mga branches. Agree.
Alam ko man, nasa 400 plus na napakarami. Kaya, grateful na rin ako na nasa Wheeltech ako. Kasi pag nasiraan ako kahit saan sa Philippines, sigurado ako may tutulong sa
akin. Ito na lang, anong pangarap mong motorsiklo? Kung may i-request
ka? Marami. Hindi ko sure kung ibigay sa akin. Pero yung pangarap ko ng motorsiklo na display yada sa building na Ross.
Alam nila ko.
Alam
na. Okay. Okay. Ross, ako ba namin aabangan? What's up for you next?
For now, I'm currently about to shoot the movie with Kim. So naabangan mo siya. I'm sure it's going to be very entertaining for everyone. I'm sure mag-e-enjoy kayo.
Compared sa ibang love team mo, gano'ng kaibos si Kim? Gano'ng ka-special?
Ayan na ba?
Dami ko tanong, no?
Well, same man lang. Diba, very bubbly siya. I think, ano talaga, I could say that she just thought.
Mm.
Uh,
Well, as we wrap this up for you this afternoon, Paolo, how important is it to you to be the face of Fullteam?
For me, it's, I just want to say that I just don't want to be a poster boy whenever I get to be an ambassador or a face of a brand or a company. It has to mean something to me. Like everything I endorse, everything brand ambassador ako. I use the product or
it has to, influence your life in some way.
Yes, that's why I was very happy when Realtek finally got me because I ride motorcycles every day. Any kind of basta gulong, nalagay mo sa kalsada, sa tracks, off-road, kahit skateboard pa yan, kahit roller blades pa yan. But I'm very happy that Realtek finally got me dahil ang tagal ko talaga naghihintay na sana kunin naman ako ni boss ko.
Ako, Paolo, makaka-addict ka sa kakaray.
Oh,
this opens a new chapter in your mind. Pero ako, meron akong suggestion na pwede nilang gawin kay Paolo.
Ano
yan? Alam niyo ba yung nag-viral na elevator moment
niya? Oh.
Pwede nilang gawin yan sa mga Realtek brands.
Diba?
Diba yung kumari, ikaw yung nagbebenta, tapos
nakakaroon
ng
elevator.
Basta bawal mo, basta classroom. Malapakala mo na ka kay Paolo Avelino!
Thank you everyone, it's an honor to be a new face of Realtek. Thank you sa lahat ng namamahalag ng mga mo, ng Realtek group of companies, to all the brands that are here. Thank you and I hope I get to work with everyone.
We look forward to seeing you on the road once again, your new brand ambassador for Realtek, Paolo Avelino!
Thank you so much.